Hello, good morning, everybody.
Hello.
I'm very happy to be in Vienna Fabrik this morning. It's very cozy. I heard that yesterday was a rainy day. But that's Brussels. Okay, thanks everybody for coming. I guess the workshop with the theater workshop you just had was wonderful. I don't want to take much of time for introducing myself because I really, I think that we are starting half an hour later, late, so I really want to condense time. Okay, so I'm just gonna propose you to work in pairs right now and try to make a partnership with a person from a very different place of yourself. That means that it can be from another country, it can be from another region, it can be from whatever you consider it's a person that could be very, very opposite to you. So please stand up and try to, ask people if they want to be your
It's Eva Maria, but Eva is the
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're the only one.
Now we want to enter in this other world, which is the world of the lullaby. And I'm gonna Niño chiquito, duérmete. Que llora un niño, que dirán que una niña en casa de una tontería. Yeah, this is a lullaby from the Sephardi, Spanish, Sephardi long time ago that we still have here in Spain, and it's a very beautiful lullaby. I don't know, I guess you all know one lullaby from your country, your region, isn't it? Can you raise your hand, those who know lullabies by heart? Very good. Okay. If you don't know any lullaby, you can sing another song that you can have. Even you can also, I don't know, maybe invent it. Like, whatever it comes to your head. Okay. So you are gonna first one person of the couple is of the pairs is gonna sing to the other person in a very intimate, low and delicate tone, and then we will switch the roles, okay? So whenever you want, you can sing to the ear of your partner this lullaby. First, whoever wants to start.
Oh, yeah.
Questions.
For me, it was one of the couple because I know you and you know that we was working hard for me. Because for me, for the
It's deep. Did you understand it? Do you want me to explain it again or something?
The voice is a vibration, yes, and now that's going to watch now the lows and highs. And also very intimate.
Yeah, it's very voice. Physical.
But hardly.
Yes. Just voice. Nothing
else. Okay. I think different way one. You can describe
voice is different than anything.
J'ai mis l'IS look en fait.
When confronted with different people, people that are opposite to us, or people that you just neighbors that you just have met, most of the times the prejudgments are always at first place. Yeah. So we're gonna play with this. We're gonna play with the prejudgments. We are gonna play with fictional stories. We're gonna play with narratives that are not real, and we are gonna play with confusion. Okay. So what are we gonna do? Our partners will have the surgical mask in their eyes. Okay. Of course, they will have another surgical mask because you are with each other, but they will also have another one for the eyes, yeah? So what you have to do is to go through all the spaces in Pierre Fabrique, okay? You can even go to the street, and you decide rather you invent the description of the things that you are watching, or you describe a real story. Okay? So you will take the person your couple, and you will make a journey. That person will be with close eyes, and you will invent a journey describing all the things that are in front of you or surrounding you. Yeah? So always that I do this exercise, I tend to go strictly to the details. So let's say that I take one person, and I will use the skin and the hands to be able to reach some textures, and to try to describe this as a in another context that is not real. So you can really make up your story. Yeah? So that way we are using these fictional narratives in order to work with how we digest information, only because it comes from a very close person. Okay? So you will be the ones that know that your story can be real or fictional. But they, of course, they don't know what are they gonna do right now. Okay? Yeah. Any question?
How much time do we have?
How much time? Only, yeah, let's say that it's only 10 minutes.
Okay.
Okay? I will be able to switch roles. I'm sorry, but that's good too. Okay, so you will be the only ones who are the narrators, and your partners will be the only ones who are the blind people.
Okay.
So you really have to take care of them, wrap them from the arms or from the hips. I'll see you at 12.
Okay. Just make up.
Yeah.
Let them see you.
Let them in, and I will explain them another thing. Let them in.
Can someone let them in?
Yes.
Or can I stay outside? You invent a story, or you
Okay.
All right.
So, I'm right here, and then the audience, wonderful journey. Okay. Now we can bring the boards, the camera. I'm going to try to get you between the chairs so we can move around a little bit more. Now watch. Keep going, you're fine. Come over here to the right. There you go. Okay.
Sorry, no? There is a chair? Okay, in the right. Okay, you're doing well. Now, we have something.
Thank you.
And you talked
Allez.
You are going to be the music. will not walk as if it was a rally, okay? Not walking fast, and to be slow, and with closed eyes.
Each one.
Okay? With the eyes closed.
Okay.
So, for example, could you do it first time so they can see? Okay? And the rest of us can hum a lullaby while she passes by. So whenever you are ready, you can do like this, and I will sing to you.
Thank you.
rumors, anti-rumors book that the Barcelona government, political government here in Spain, has been searching to fight against the rumors and the gossips, no? that really make us with the one who is different from us, right? So this is something that you can, it's a paperwork, it's a document that you can find in Spanish and in Catalan to make sure that they find an English version, which is very useful for fighting the rumors. And with this workshop I wanted to approach a bit what is close to accepting diversity, which is intimacy in my
point.
So whenever we intimate